To the uninitiated, we have been, well, Ron has arranged for some elements of a club that used to be known as 501 to be here this evening. Club 501 was born, I don't know the year. Do you remember the year?
78.
Edmonton Games?
78.
78, 1978. The Commonwealth Games were being held in Edmonton. And I told the guys that I wanted my room to be the party room when we got there, because we were going to be there for at least a month. And so they arranged for me to have, when we checked in, CBC had the entire floor, but they arranged for me to have the corner room because it was the larger of the rooms. And if it was going to be the party room, we needed the elbow room. And it happened to be named Club 501, and my favorite story. And what we would do every night after working our butts off all day, bring television to the world, we would retreat to Club 501, and we would do what we call a little bit of picking and grinning. And the word started to spread around town, and people who were playing in clubs around town, after they finished their gig at midnight or 1 o'clock or whatever, would come and jam with us, and we never knew from one night to the next would we have a saxophone sitting in or a banjo or whatever, and you know, it was just great fun. My favorite story from all of that was that reportedly, no pun intended, there was a reporter coming in from Australia, it being the Commonwealth Games, and was met by his entourage at the airport and told, this is your driver, and that's going to be your car, and you're going from here to get your accreditation that you can hang around your neck so that you can go where you need to. And then
we'll get you into 501.
And then from there, you're going to so-and-so and such-and-such, and your hotel is so-and-so, and he said, okay, all that's a given, he said. Tell me, where is this damn Club 501? We stole a song from
Willie
Nelson and adopted it as the CBC mobile song. Rude again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. Road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of the friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again.
Yeah.
Hey! All right. I told you, it's a good goddamn thing Ron's here.
You guys know On the Road Again?
Hey, we got a request.
Actually, what we used to do when getting a request, would say, geez, Ron, I think I know a couple of lines from that.
I know the chorus.
I know the chorus. Another guy said,
let's do it.
And a person who asked, requested it said, well, I know a verse. So between the three of us, we would hack our way through it.
Yes.
And then try and do a 501 finish, which was, if all of us stopped playing at the same time, it was a success.
And when in doubt, you did a live board fade, right?
Yes, we did a board fade.
Just bring it down.
We knew what those were, you know, and it worked. So what's page two in your calendar?
Actually,
you guys know another song?
No, that's it. Thanks for coming.
Great. Excuse me.
This is On the Road Again in F.
Yeah. Yeah. Whole different key. I don't know that one. Oh, man. That'll keep your papers down.
Rock and roll Eddie.
Smart.
Okay. Okay.
You have an Elvis song here that's
No. You know what? I've got to do this for a dear friend of mine.
What
because
page is
he's
it?
Been. It's Collide.
Collide.
All right.
Wooden Indian. Okay. Let's.
Dennis Mazur.
Oh!
Uh-huh. Great friend of mine.
I go a little.
Wait a minute.
Every time we talk,
this happens.
Somebody listens.
Right? I'm a very small
occasion.
Not Sasha's good.
A minor.
We had a team.
I gotta throw in some bombs in this.
Collage of worlds, a wounded man standing by the door.
He fell in love with an Indian maiden over in the antique store. Collage.
I
stood there and never let it show. So she could never answer yes or no. He always wore his Sunday feathers and Elvis Tom.
Nope.
The Indian man hoped someday he would be one of the
girls. I got a little
Elijah.
Woo! Take me down the river, brother!
This fellow burned to every show a sign.
Are we going down on the river? Too early.
His heart was set on the Indian maid with the cold black hair. Elijah. He stood there and never let it show. So she could never answer yes or no.
You don't need that one. You're my partner. I can hear myself.
Elijah.
Never got a kiss. Oh, Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his face is broke? Elijah, that poor woman.
Then one day a wealthy customer bought the Indian maid and took her oh so far away, but old Elijah stayed. Elijah just stands there as lonely as can be and wishes he was still in old time free. Oh, Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Oh, Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his heart is broke?
Did he find her?
All right.
Poor old Elijah.
Take me home. Take me down the river, buddy.
Down the river. Actually, this down the river business.
Yeah. There's history to that one.
We got to get down there every once in a while.
Yeah, we can't do it now.
No.
That's but what? We were introduced to rap way back all those years ago before the world was
before it was
released upon the world, before it attacked the world. And that was that Clay Blair, our switcher at the time, would be singing along with us and all the rest, and every once in a while, I would do this song by Hank Williams about going down to the river and finding the river dry and that sort of thing, and then do a verse of that, a chorus, a verse of that, and then we would vamp. And Clay would tell us all about the mobile and what was wrong.
One verse at a time.
One verse at a time. One verse at a time.
He had it down for 2 hours. And, he was like a scientist.
And sometimes this man, I swore he had a tank of beer feeding him. He just went on and on. He had something to say about everything and everybody.
Still does.
And we are going to bring him on as a guest, no. Special guest.
Play. But it's coming.
All right now, but it's coming.
He'll get down to the river by the end of the night. I promise.
You're going to pull your brother.
Yeah.
Must the lad man headed for the train, nearly, nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed the diesel down, just for it rain, took us all the way to New Orleans. I took my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana and was blowing sad while Bobby sang the blues. With those windshield wipers slapping time and Bobby clapping hands, we finally sung up every song that drive to do. Freedom's just another word for nothing less than blues. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it is free. Feeling good is easy for when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. They walked from the coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun. Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, through everyone I've done. Every night she kept me from the cold. Then somewhere near St. Catherine, I let her slip away. Looking for the home I hope to find. And I trained all of my tomorrows for a single yesterday. Holding Debbie's body next to mine.
Wow. Yay!
Hey. Freedom's just another word.
We love you, Debbie.
Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's real. Oh, yeah. Feeling good is easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby.
Everybody now.
La da 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 da. La da 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 da
da da da
da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da.
You stole my heart.
Got it.
So early in the night.
Yeah. All right.
Bro,
give me another drink.
We've never tried the sober, have we?
No.